Hello, my name is Alex, and this is how to be safe in the workplace with supplies.
Let's start off with a bad example. Looks like somebody left their supplies in the wrong place. This is what not to do with your supplies. Instead, look at your supplies. Do not leave it in the center. Move it to one side of the room to keep a nice walkway for all your coworkers and stay safe.